Hey guys, this is my fish trough, and as you can tell, my fish are inside right now. And that's because outside it's getting pretty cold, so I thought I should bring them inside and just giving an update. See that big white one down there? That one was about this big when I got it. Now it's like that big. So about 3 inches now, and was like half an inch when I got it. Same with those two and that one. But those little koi I got at that size. I haven't put a filter on it yet, but I am planning to, and I'll give that update when that happens. Oh yeah, and there's a bunch of little minnows in there, as you can see. Look at that one. And they sit on the surface. They've been pooping a lot, as you can tell. It was food a day ago, and now it's just poop. Look at that little guy. These guys have been just sitting down like that for a little while, but it's pretty cold. The water's probably 50 degrees or a little less. Well, that explains that. If it was like 60, they'd be swimming around like that guy and that one. And if you touch them, they don't notice until a little bit after.